Assabet Valley girls basketball is having a strong season. With 12 wins and only one loss on their record, they hosted Neshoba Valley Tech. Aztecs taking control of the game right from the start. Alyssa LaMarche passes it to Tia Joubert. Joubert sinks the three. Nicole Lento steals the ball from the Vikings. She takes it down, the layup and the foul. Aztecs defense putting a lot of pressure on the Vikings. LaMarche dribbles down the court. She finds Joubert. She shoots and hits it. At the end of the first quarter, Assabet Valley leads 22-8. Lady Aztecs pressuring defense holds the Vikings to just 4 points in the second quarter. Rebounds and turnovers increase Assabet's lead over Neshoba Tech. As the first half comes to an end, the score is 33-12. Vikings, struggling against the Aztecs' defensive pressure all night, are unable to keep up in the second half. Assabet breaks away. Lexi Pierce to Joubert. She takes it and makes the shot. Joubert ends the night with an impressive 17 points. Aztecs only allow 23 points from the Vikings in the second half. The home team will get the win. The final score, 56-35.
Well, we played hard, and that team, I mean, they always come out to play. They never back down. So we earned what we got, and they earned too, because we pressured them the whole time. It was a solid game all around.
We went a long way last year. First round of districts, we lost. I don't think we're as prepared as we are this year. We're way more together. We work well together. We communicate way better. We have each other's backs. There's a lot of trust. We're closer, and you can tell that by the way we play with each other.
The Aztecs improve their record to 13-1 and hold the number one seed in the Colonial League. Their next Friday night home game is on February 14th against Marlboro High. Tip-off is set for 7 p.m. For WMCT, I'm Alexandra Grace.